What is fluid pressure? Fluid really exerts pressure. Let's visualize this with the help of bottle full of water. Divide this into 5 layers. See, on the second layer, the water which is occupied in between first and two layers is exerting a pressure due to what? Due to the weight of the water in between. On the third layer, first and second layer is exerting a weight, that's a pressure. On the fourth layer, these three layers together exert a pressure. What you can infer from this? As we go down, the pressure is increasing. Let's understand this in a better way. Provide holes to each and every layers. Now you can see the flow of water from the first layer, it is coming with lesser pressure. From the second layer, it is coming with more pressure. As we go down, that is increasing.